last person that I expected to lie to my face.
Next week on Bachelor in Paradise.
He has to figure himself out because he can't do this to someone else.
It's the most dramatic.
I just feel like such a fool.
Most shocking.
I'm just like scared right now.
Most jaw-dropping week in Paradise history.
Cinderella's slipper.
But not everyone will get a happy ending.
Eric's lying to my face last night.
Eric's caught in a love triangle.
I just feel like misled.
That's spiraling out of control.
I've seen Eric down, but I've never seen him break down.
It's like I wanted to work so bad.
Plus, Tia came to Paradise wanting to rekindle things with Colton. But this could be the final chapter. And then on Tuesday,
Jaden, Tanner, and Carly and Evan are here.
It's a surprise visit by some very special guests.
You're with Uncle Joey now. It's all good.
Then, one new arrival.
Shoshana grabbed Camille. I don't like to think about the possibility. My heart is racing a mile a minute right now.
Sparks the supernatural.
It's just been brought to my attention that you're doing, like, witchcraft and stuff and trying to put spells on us to break us up.
I go, wait? Are you kidding me?
Just because she's Russian doesn't mean she's a witch. This is a Russian witch hunt.
It all starts Monday with a special 3-hour episode.